Getty Tommy Fleetwood is one of the favorites heading into the Italian Open and making his way to the course. Fleetwood, like many others, travel via the main gates of the Autodromo Nazionale Monza and then make their way via tunnels under the main straight and then back straight to the Emerge at the Milano Golf Club course neighboring the circuit. It was early last month fellow Brit Lewis Hamilton claimed a fourth Italian F1 Grand Prix and in the process moved one victory shy of matching Michael Schumacher's all-time record of five Italian checkered flags. Fleetwood, already a double winner this season, leads the race to Dubai by €1.1 from Masters champion Sergio Garcia, who is contesting the event for the first time in his pro career. And Garcia's compatriot, John Rahm, who also tees up in Monza, is just €37,398 adrift of Garcia, and with each looking to emulate the European number one feat of boyhood hero, Seve Ballesteros. Fleetwood has six events totaling prize money of €38.197, and including this week's €5.9 event, to lock up the title, and after the recent excitement of the birth of son, Frankie the mop-top Southport golfer is now focusing more on standings top of the race to Dubai podium. Italian Open leaderboard live. Getty Tommy Fleetwood tees off at 1:05 p.m. on Thursday. I am in a very strong position, but I've just got to keep concentrating week in, week out. Fleetwood on the race to Dubai. I would be lying if I said I wasn't thinking about it, or aiming to win it, he said. I am in a very strong position, but I've just got to keep concentrating week in, week out. That's the thing, you know, with such big events it's not as if I can sort of hope that nobody plays well and I end up winning, so you've got to go out and play well. It's a massive event with a lot of world ranking points, so you are always looking to improve your world ranking and to improve as a golfer anyways, so there is always a lot to play for, and hopefully I can keep going and keep playing well. It is the sharp increase in prize money has attracted the likes of world No. 5 Rahm, the European Tour Rookie of the Year elect, along with Garcia. It has taken Garcia 22 years and 167 tour events to tee up in a first Italian Open, and 14 years after Ballesteros was unceremoniously disqualified for not accepting a slow play penalty and in what was to be his last Italian Open near Lake Garda. Ballesteros was early the next week handed an undisclosed fine for his Italian behavior. Returning to the Italian Open for a first occasion in 12 years is 2004 champion Graham McDowell. McDowell captured a €200,000 first prize check for €200,000 in defeating Frenchman at the fourth extra playoff hole. And there was an additional prize for McDowell of a 9-inch high, 18-inch cm wide and near 80 pounds wheel of Parmesan cheese. It prompted an Italian journalist at the time to remark McDowell now has enough Parmesan cheese for 25 years of spaghetti bolognese. McDowell won the event on the Castello Dolcinasco course and about the same distance south of Milano that Monza is north of the city. McDowell and Welsh-born Kimberly Stanworth were then an item, and it is believed Stanworth, who McDowell had met on the 14th tee of the 2002 Wales Open and who then went on to marry football legend Stan Ricketts, got half of the wheel. McDowell returned to defend the 2005 Italian Open, but missed the cut. And since then he has not returned, not until this week. And McDowell will be on show over the first 2 days, given he will partner European Ryder Cup captain Thomas Bjorn, and no doubt looking to impress the Dane ahead of next year's Ryder Cup.